Congo?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. Must I teach them this lesson? I do believe you're right. Good. The camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to make fast.
Was that the tunnel to Burning Zana?
I am going there now. These men use explosions to make themselves feel powerful.
Show them how powerless they truly are.
Corrupted vibranium. I will examine the samples when I return.
Catman.
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered. Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more.
I can bring a jet to you to get over the collapsed tunnel.
No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
Huh. A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye.
Is it a secret shared with you by previous Black Panthers?
Yes. But not in the way you think. No walk through the Djalia was needed. Just an uncle to teach his nephew. Okoye, the corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. Shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dora Milaje.
Yeah. Shuri know about these parts?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always. Another puzzle for future Black Panthers. The hours I spent in this room. The bruises. Yes. That one I remember. Could see me now. It is open. Finally. When she grew older, Shuri came to stand there beside me. But ultimately, it became my duty to challenge Uncle Saiyan in combat. Strange to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to protect everyone in my claw. I hope they do not let him down. Yeah. I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields. I have underestimated the lengths to which he will go to obtain vibranium. I remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram. Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in Ba's name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill? So these have been cutting holes in my cavern. Perspective like Panthers. To see it defiled in this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. Bashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. 10,000 years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. Sonic Cannon offline. Okoye, we have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliff side.
There won't be a problem. If that shield comes down,
they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before we get to the shield. I must hurry.
Ha ha! wasn't exaggerating. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you lose yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more? Or way more?
You always this unspoken.
Never, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the Kitty King.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Your cannon is unprotected.
Keep hitting. This is hilarious.
He is shielding the cannon.
You are not what I'm after.